I took this EAP class as an elective, and best decision ever.
I feel that all these courses about the communication, as we learn a lot in theory on how to improve your communication skills, and the most wonderful part that we had plenty of opportunities to practice it right away in the classroom, as we had a lot of collaborative assignments.
And I learned that effective communication is easy for successful teamwork.
And the third thing is EDI, which makes me feel respected and treated equally on the campus.
I just have to remind myself that, hey, we're from different cultures, so we have different ways and expectations of communication.
So now I feel much more confident asking my professors questions either in person or by email. And I also feel better about reaching out to classmates. And it lessened my feelings of like being overwhelmed and like being in a new place that I'm unfamiliar with. Definitely doing a lot of like presentations in like small groups and just like getting all that practice in definitely helped me and like help others refine their techniques in like a less intimidating format because they're not being graded every single time. So it allows them to like try new things and like be able to make mistakes to learn from.
I've definitely been able to learn so many skills and things from this course, but I would say my top three come down to effective study strategies, Canadian academic culture, and finally learning how to write an annotated bibliography. Secondly, I've been able to understand the different effective study strategies like note-taking, active reading and listening, as well as using flashcards. And this course has just given me a lot of insight into just how effective these study strategies are in terms of helping me better manage my time as a student and maximize my success.
And then the other ones would be the mini games we'd have in class makes it super engaging, the discussions make it really engaging for us so it doesn't feel like a normal lecture and would actually be enjoying our learning.
Choosing this as an elective was the best decision that I made for this semester.
I still remember at the first beginning of this course, I learned about land acknowledgement, which I never heard before. It really helped me learn about Canadian culture and history, and enriched my perspective as an international student. To sum up, I really appreciate this course and my instructor Rola. She gave me a lot of support and feedback so that I can constantly improve myself. And it's my pleasure to take this course at the beginning of my university life. Thank you.